Hola guys, welcome back to our channel. We are the homies. I'm Ellie, this is Lari, and today we are watching Casa de Papel, Money Heist, season 1, episode 4. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Ta-da. How ended the previous one?
They were supposed to kill the woman, if I remember correctly.
Of truth.
Literally.
Oh yeah.
No me mires.
And I think he killed her. I mean, that's how it ended.
No me mires. No me mires a la puta.
So she survived. But if she's alive, they're gonna kill him and her.
Yeah.
And she's pregnant.
Yeah. She was pregnant. Fuck. Fuck no.
But she'll bleed out. That's what's like. Two shots.
Where did he shoot her?
In the back, I think. Down here. I didn't get.
Yeah, I also saw like the baby he shot.
No.
Oh fuck!
Or in the ass.
Oh no! Don't do that! Fuck!
If she doesn't make sounds, it will work.
Ah, it. Dos disparos. Te suplica que no la maten, no es fácil.
Oh my god!
¿Por qué no la has matado tú?
A la cuerda. Al bote-bote.
He's such an idiot. I can't imagine like beer.
Eso sí que era buena.
Pues yo a policicacos.
I think they're getting out with everyone.
¿A cuántos medios cree que darían luz verde para salvar la vida de esos inocentes? Vamos a ver, inspectora. Hablemos claro.
So that's his mother.
Si usted renuncia a castigarnos, yo le entregaré esos 67 rehenes
perfectamente a salvo. Una vez nos encontremos en aguas internacionales.
Y le aseguro que no es la primera opción que está ocurriendo. Odio el mar, el pescado y la arena de la playa.
Y no consigo localizarla. ¿Sabe dónde está esa mujer?
Oh, my God. She's smart. What they want to pretend?
That they are trapped.
Rojos, y la de Dios.
No puede pasar.
Traigo una llamada para la inspectora Murillo, para Raquel Murillo.
Oh my god!
Bien,
es urgente.
I didn't get the old lady push.
Extiende la brazo.
She said it. The mother of...
Him.
No, of Raquel.
Raquel is who?
The police.
Acompáñeme.
Ah. But why she called him?
Está entrando una llamada en el repetidor.
Because she caught her in the bar.
Uh-huh.
She caught her, she was his phone.
Ah,
to call his mother.
That's from the police.
Yeah. But this is so crazy. Oh my god, really?
Inspectora, pero es que tengo.
Yeah, the inspector.
Imagino que la llamaría desde mi número. Perdón.
Ah,
es que creo que pasa algo con su hija.
He's such an idiot, can you watch like...
I don't get it why he's there. Maybe because if he wants her to be on the team.
Sí.
And that's his phone.
I...
And he's stuck inside.
Oh my god. He's like... He has a fucking face of psychopath.
Again.
Who? What?
No, I thought it's her phone. I was like,
Oh my god.
He preguntado que qué coño ha pasado.
Man, she's super stupid.
Who?
That the girl from
Why?
The beginning. You don't talk about your stuff in front of the
hostage.
He can't hold it, and they had a relationship. That was their first fuck up.
Yeah, this is like the worst thing.
Like someone else who can't hold it.
¿Lo sabe eso el profesor? ¿Yeah?
Oh my god.
Lo llamas, Río.
But he's not there.
Lo cogí.
He must be actually very close because he went there super fast.
No se puede estar alerta y controlándolo todo a las 24.
¿Quién ha sido?
Oh, his son.
Oh, fuck.
But his first question, it wasn't who, but who did it.
Yeah,
I knew, because
siempre cree que todo va a salir bien.
This is back in time.
Que se llamaba Apache.
Yes, when
y el
they
niño
were
estaba muy preocupado
training.
Por si el tren iba a parar en su pueblo.
Isn't
no
that the room where they're
y
met
estaba
for
todo
the first
rato. Time. Parará, papá, y el padre parará, Apache. Lo arrastré conmigo.
Ah, so he takes it personally.
Yeah.
It's kind of his fault that he's there.
Yeah. That he forced, like, not forced, but like, it's his the fault that his son is a murderer.
Un abrazo, coño.
But he's not, he didn't kill
her.
He, I mean, he shook her in the ass.
He came from the prison. Was that the prison?
Estos son gases.
Gases, sí.
Ah.
Oh. Oh.
He's
camello de mierda de
Alcorcón. Pay now.
Fuck, this is a lot.
Porque se le habían levantado de su coche.
Fuck.
Papá.
He's very cute.
And emotional.
Yeah.
Y para que le rompan el menisco con un bate de béisbol, dijiste...
Vuelve
oh,
a tu
fuck.
No, it won't work with him.
Pues aquí.
Oh my god, he a has also like eyes of psychopath.
Yeah. I like him, actually.
Him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's cool. He's like...
He's holding the team together. And doing the hard choices.
Mm.
Oh crap.
Yeah.
What? That's so obvious. But I think, I don't know, maybe he can tell the truth to his father if they're alone. But
yeah.
I'm not sure if the father can hold the truth.
But he's watching.
Yeah, I mean later.
The other.
Like,
no. What?
Tirando
el cerebro.
Moscú supo que no habría caipiriñas ni ningún país que no supieran pronunciar.
Oh fuck, this should be terrible.
And he
cannot tell
him. De nada. Sino...
No, don't tell me that he got the girl now again. Ah, fine.
Oh,
she's gonna arrest him.
No me puedes alejar de Paula.
Has incumplido una orden de alejamiento. Date la vuelta y ponte contra la pared.
Me has jodido la vida. ¿No te vale con eso?
Te he dicho que te des la vuelta y te pongas.
She's so fucked up now. Like, not fucked up, but like
stressed.
Yeah.
And I don't get why.
Is she's in charge for the thing.
Is it that big of a deal? I mean,
I guess.
It's not like she's alone there. She's supposed to be, you know,
Raquel,
dealing better with that
stage. Salva, que la estoy llamando desde la cafetería. Verá, es que con la urgencia se ha llevado usted mi móvil. Raquel?
Are they gonna have a date now?
Papa. Papa.
Oh my god, this here is... No, if he dies now, the father, it will be so bad.
Why the father would kill? He maybe get like heart attack, like get paralyzed or something.
But you can live.
Me llevado toda la mañana.
No.
Yeah, but he seems alive.
Solo voy a un sándwich de eso de mierda.
Ahora descansa, papá. Descansa.
Oh, he don't leave them for a second.
I don't know why though. Is she gonna like him now?
Y lo del cachete. Pues fue divertido. Fue emocionante. Bueno, Antonio
oh
se un poco confiado. Pero bueno, luego me invitó a algo, con lo cual estamos en paz.
It's in the ass, right?
¿Ah?
It's in the ass, right? Or in the leg.
Oh,
in the leg.
In the leg, in the leg.
That's if you. That's super risky, by the way.
Oh, is he out of the door?
I think he's like in front.
Yeah. Fuck.
He locked
fuck,
them.
Fuck.
Did he lock them inside? I think he's gonna go for revenge or something.
quack. He's like chilling around. He definitely has something in mind. Ah, but he left the pasta.
He left the gun.
Oh my god! Rookie, fuck up all the operation.
Get on!
Francotiradores.
Like, surrender.
I don't get it. But does he wants to get shot or what?
No! Fuck!
No lleva máscara.
Guapa.
Tengo que salir. Graba, graba.
Tengo un tiro, pero no veo sus caras.
Tengo que salir. ¿Y allí para qué?
No, 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 no.
Culpa mía. Tú no tenías que estar aquí. Tenías que matar a nadie.
Mirando orden.
Yeah, the father is kind of stupid as well.
No, don't shoot.
Que nadie dispare.
Ah, this is so crazy.
I didn't get why the father did that.
Oh my god, this is so crazy!
Does he know his wife is gone?
La policía está ya entretenida, así que déjala en paz y no me alborotes el gallinero.
I like Denver.
If there is one person they have to kill, is that guy.
Who?
The husband.
Porque a no ser que sean discípulos de Gandhi, nunca dejarían que un rehén llegase tan lejos.
Screwing everything up.
Evelyn,
I like
este ser humano.
And I like how they're like they have super high values,
para
you know.
Como tú, pues puede que sí.
As a robbers.
As a robbers, yeah. And he's like, what's going on with you? Before on the roof, like no one will do nothing for like you know someone else. And at the same time, they're like robbing.
Berlín
the country.
Yeah.
Me ordenó que la matara y tuve que pegarle un tiro. No podía hacer otra cosa. Es el móvil de Mónica.
Todo el mundo tiene derecho a estirar las piernas, inspectora.
Parece solidario por mi parte el haber dejado que los rehenes salgan a respirar.
It's kind of funny he's talking like this to her on the phone and when they meet. Come on, tell me.
Solo quiero devolverse los
sanos
y salvos.
¿Qué yo habéis hecho con Mónica?
¡Oh, no!
¡Ocurre algo!
Oh, they're gonna kill him! The snipers! They think he's the threat.
Dude,
if they kill him, I'll be happy. He goes stupid.
Oh, kill him!
And he's stupid and can't get
it. Yeah, he doesn't get it.
He's super stupid.
Abran fuego.
They didn't shoot him correctly. It's like here.
But still they shoot him.
Yeah, but it had to be here. And shoot one.
Oh my god!
Objetivo abatido, señor.
Blanco abatido. Blanco abatido.
But now they can blame them for the shot.
Yeah.
Arturo Román. Oh,
it's gonna get destroyed now. She made go, Jesus. No, that's the worst decision ever.
Oh my god, I like this show so much. I would like to watch another one immediately.
So, but before that, I hope he dies.
Yeah, he's kind of boring and like annoying.
He's screwing everything up.
Yeah.
First of all,
I also
but I think he's like gonna live because they shoot him here.
Yeah, here it's like what? Nothing.
Yeah, it's depend. Here is your lungs, but here that area here, it's only muscles and bones.
But it should be like really painful at least for him. But he can lose from blood.
Yeah, she didn't lose from blood. Has
yeah, it's true. In her
Monica blood. Or how it was?
Monica.
Yeah.
His lover.
Has her. He's, yeah, he's hers. The lovers.
Oh my god, but I also find him really annoying.
And he's very stupid because...
Yeah, he's very stupid.
You hear gunshots and Monica doesn't show up. Guess who is the one?
Yeah.
And true. He's like, what? Huh?
But do you think that in the end, like, he doesn't get the... Like, because he was, like, acting as he is, like, the robber.
he was...
And they like, everybody said like on the ground, pretend to be hostages.
Yeah.
And just him, or he was like too much angry.
He was, he wasn't thinking.
About it.
I wasn't, you know.
This is so bad.
No, from the moment I saw everybody on the ground, I was like, they're gonna shoot him because he looks like... But the thing was... The stupid part of him is, alright, you don't get that at the beginning, but they have so much time. You see everybody on the ground.
Yeah, true.
So
yeah.
What
and he was like, you know, like just pointing the gun.
Yes, I mean, come on.
So let's go to
the... Yeah, but he's like one of the oldest guy there. And he really... And he's like, he has a higher position in that place. Which means he's supposed to be above average as a smart guy. And even I know not to do things like this. You know, when there is police, where there is robbery and guns and everything, you stay as much calm and you never show your gun. Because it's so easy to people to get frightened that you're going to shoot them and someone will shoot at you.
I think that he was, I think he is just like overstressed, like, you know, and like reacting in the weird way. Like, I don't know.
No, I get it, but still that is... And the funny part is he has a toy gun.
Yeah.
He died because of a toy gun.
For a moment, I was thinking, like, because he was like, you know, like just having the gun and being like, oh, but like, you know.
No, like, he was like this.
But he was in the end like this, like looks actually looking like he was shooting.
And the people there played him really smart.
Yes.
Like,
yes.
You know, like,
yeah.
They pretended that he's gonna shoot them.
And I like very much El Profesor, how he's like a fucking idiot, like going to a coffee place with the inspector in charge of the thing, and like, you know.
For him, I'm wondering because
and completely calm.
Yeah, that's how everyone should be in order to succeed there. But I think. Let's say this is a realistic situation. I don't think half of the people there are suitable for that job.
Of the robbers?
Yeah, they're too emotional. That's a big no-no. And the last thing is the professor. Yeah,
I love him. He's such a freak.
You know what will be super funny for me?
What?
If he made the robbery because he didn't care about the money, but to get in touch with the woman.
Oh, the inspector?
Yeah, so he has the perfect plan to have a date with her.
Yeah, actually, I think they like each other. Because,
she
definitely liked him.
Now, at the beginning she was annoyed with him.
Yeah, but now she's like
so,
you know, open.
I guess he knew about her. He knew that she'll be there.
Probably.
Kind of research her, so maybe there is something there. I don't know. It's just a guess, but it will be super fun. He's like, all right, guys, I don't care about it.
Okay. I don't know.
That will be super huge twist. Like, all right, I'm with her. You can
I'm with her.
Money.
Fuck you. I'm not part of the plan anymore.
Yeah. And because of his case, she got promoted. Although so far it's going terrible for her. She'll have a mental breakdown because that kill was or that hit was her owner, and she made a big mistake.
Yeah.
Although,
the most important like person.
Yeah. Although if I were on her place, I would do the same because it's like a threat.
Shoot.
To the other people. Yeah. You're responsible for this. If that guy shoots any one of them. It's again your fault because you had the clean shot and you didn't take it and the lives of the hostages.
Uh-huh, so what
that.
in every situation she did she
loses. Yeah,
she loses
because it's so absurd that you can't think like the situation on the roof is so absurd. I mean, they are going because the father
needs
a panic attack because they're supposed to kill someone, but he didn't know, but the son taught him. Yeah.
And the weird part is that you're going to breathe and like chill on fresh air, but this is like the most dangerous place because there inside they cannot enter, but outside they're like totally open. That is so making no sense to going out.
Yeah.
Actually,
right, so
okay.
See you in the next one.
Bye.